U-MOTO motorized bicycle. I'm going to show you a new build that I completed last night. This is the 5th generation U-MOTO 4-stroke motorized bicycle built on the Dragonfire extended steel frame cruiser. There's a couple of upgrades to this 4-stroke I'm going to show you. One upgrade is a simple on-off switch built right into the motor. And a smaller number tooth sprocket. This is a 44 tooth sprocket versus the standard 48 tooth sprocket that usually goes with the 4-stroke. So you can go ahead and get better top-end speed, better acceleration. This bike can go between 30 and 35 miles per hour. It can go 150 miles per gallon, and it takes straight gas. So you don't have to go ahead and mix oil and gas like a 2-stroke. Just fill up with gas and use 10W30 oil. If you're interested in this kind of motorized bicycle, check us out at umotobikes.com. That's the letters U-M-O-T-O-bikes.com. Also, give us a call at 520-406-9691 and text us as well. And also check us out on facebook.com/umotobikes. Thanks.